read something when I read a book.
So you read a book so the bad guys won't come back?
No.
What are you doing? Why are you staying in this bed? You helping me? Maya, tell me what you told me before. You said, Dad, what? You're staying in this bed, why?
Because the bad guys won't find you.
So they won't find me? You're going to protect me?
No.
You're not going to protect me? You're not going to help me? Oh, you're too busy looking at your book and trying to find the things?
I found the things.
You found the things? Tell me about the bad guys and what you're going to do.
The bad guys run away.
They run away when you're here?
Yeah.
Yes?
Sissy, the bad guys run away.
Good.
How'd you do that?
To read a book.
You read a book?
Yes. To the bad guys so
they run away.
They're afraid of the book? So you read it and they go away?
No, Mai, that won't happen.
Why not?
They think they could try again to take my crown off and make me not a princess anymore.
So if she gets her crown back, the fairy will come back and take care of Sissy?
And then we'll be a princess.
That's how it works? And she gets to be a princess? Ooh, nice. Tell me another story. What else will happen?
Sissy ran away so the bad guys won't took her crown.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
And the fairy couldn't run away.
No?
No.
Why not? Where'd the fairy go? Fairy stay with her?
The fairy ran away and come back. The fairy got some little food and bring the food back to Sissy and make her feel better and get another crown.
Oh, she got good food and got another crown. That's how it works?
Yeah.
Yes.
You need a pillow?
Do I need a pillow?
Yeah.
I think so. So, Maya, where did you go today? Where did you go? I don't know. Where did you go today?
To Duncan.
Where did you go to learn things and play things? Where'd you go?
Oh, my diaper ripped.
It ripped?
Fix
it. Oh, we got to fix this thing. Where did you go today?
To water park.
A water park? There's a water park in there? What else?
And I put water right. And I put the balls right in the water.
The balls in the water? Where'd they go?
Go in the hose.
They went in the hose?
Yeah.
And did the water go down, down, down and take the balls down? And then what'd you do in that other part where the track was? Did the water go push the balls up?
Come.
Yeah? Okay. Bye-bye. You gonna go bye-bye with Sissy?
Uh-uh.
No.
You need to come. You need to save them. I'm trying to disguise so no one bad could see me. I could take off my crown when I'm trying to disguise. Only if a bad guy takes it off, it'll be gone for 3 seconds.
This year I still got you.
I got your headband.
That is your special one that I gave you. It's very, very magical. It has very good powers in it. I have plenty more powerful.
She's bunkering down. You hiding? Bye-bye. Peekaboo.
I was just hiding from the bad guy.
Where'd the bad guys go?
To dumb homes.
Where'd they live?
At Baby Heather's house.
The bad guys live at Baby Heather's house?
And Baby Heather will hide with me.
She'll come hide with you?
Has that happened? Yeah. Got lost its power? If the bad guy took that one, if it lost its power, some will lose its power. That one won't for a long time. But I have some extras for you.
The bad guy took your Max's headband.
No, that is yours to keep.
Put this one on your head.
It might break. Sissy said not. Nah. She said, don't put it on my head. It's too magical. You gotta take it off. This is for you.
No. It's your headband to make you into a princess.
To make me into a princess? Do I look like a princess?
Yeah.
Yes? What about you?
I'm a princess too.
Where's your headband?
I done you.
On me? Then you can't be a princess when I'm a princess, right?
Sissy got some extra headbands.
Oh, extra headbands. You could put this one back on.
No. You put it.
It's for me?
Yeah.
Oh, I guess I have to be the princess. Yay. I don't know. Right there. Yeah. Maya, look at me. What do you say? Tell me what you're touching.
Book.
Book? What's the book gonna do?
I'm gonna make a bed.
You gonna make a bed?
Beautiful.
Are you happy?
Yeah.
What's the hardest word you could say? Can you say ridiculous?
Maya, I tricked the bad guy.
It's really...
I said the princess is Pluto. And he said he'll never come back again. And I tricked him because I'm the princess.
Oh, what do you think about that? Did she trick him?
I made a beautiful bed.
Yes, you did.
And it had daddy.
What you gonna do with that bed?
It's that beautiful.
Yes.
You silly thing.
Good night. Good night.